Good evening, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Hello, Hugo. Hello. Sam, welcome. And Edward and Frenergy on YouTube. Welcome, guys. Hugo, welcome. So I'm just going to do like an extra stream here. I just wanted to stream today. Kids are in bed. And yeah, I'm just chilling. Wanted to do a stream here. Let's just get cracking, right? So on guts. Have the entire window because it's not really that big. On guts, guys. How's everybody today? It's fudging hot in Sweden, I'm telling you. Insanely hot here. Insanely hot. Andrew, welcome on YouTube, welcome, and Mr. Bass, Shrek, Shokisbullen, how you doing, everybody? May all the wins be super. thank you. Shokisbullen, I talked to Dan, and he told me that all wins get paid out once a week, and it's on Wednesdays. So tomorrow you should be, for those of you missing who haven't gotten the money from the tournaments, on Wednesdays they will be paid out. So there you go. Now I know. I didn't know, actually. Oh, what is that? What was that all about? It was just the same win. Chris, how you doing, man? Oh, there we needed a respin. Respin! First be a respin. You're welcome, Elena. So yeah, there you go, guys. If you're waiting for payouts, it's only on Wednesdays, so it's once a week. And Dan told me he has a lot of stuff to look at at the moment, but they should be automatic, all the payouts. I have my boss back. Yeah, that's good. So I wanted to try out this one. This is a fairly new one by NetEnt. Been out a couple of days now. I think I just liked what I saw last time I played it. Thought it was quite a decent bonus I got on it, and I've seen some pretty good wins on this. Bottle of wine? You are a bottle of wine. It doesn't sound good. Sounds like you already had too much. So I activated the Force Smask to play some games. You can choose those if you want to. Yeah, oh, come on. Yeah, knäckebröd. Thank you. 12 spins, here we go. Quick bonus. See what happens. Aw, don't do that. No. Ah, shit. You really need the wolf to connect. Oh. Or to get a couple of wilds. Hey, where are the scatters, man? This is a really bad one. Wow, 1x so far. Are you kidding me? Yeah, it should be extra spins. This is probably the worst bonus I've seen on this game. Ah, yeah, that's right, Chris. Big congrats to the both of you, man. I want wine as well. 6 beers in. Wow, that was a terrible bonus. Yeah, you know what it is, man. Play Suts on Guts. We have to play some Secret of Stones. We have to. But that was really bad, man. Really, really bad. What does that mean? Wow, 60 kroners, 10x. Oh, it was the last spin one? Like, what? What? Why did that slow spin? That wasn't really that good of a win. But I had an awesome session with Lifehack last time. For those of you who didn't see it, you should definitely check out the VOD, because that was a crazy session. Yeah, he is.
He is.
I'm good, Chris. It's really, really hot. Really hot in Sweden at the moment. I'm just doing everything to, like, chill out. Grab some air. Okay, 72. All right. But it's nice. Been out with the kids today. Doing all kinds of different stuff. Rilo! Hey, what's up, Rilo? How you doing? Good luck, Superdansk. But tomorrow we're going to we're going to an outdoor swimming pool. Oh, wow. Because it's gonna be crazy hot tomorrow. Can you tell me when I tried to go to your store and I tried to log in to buy some spins, it sends me to OBS login? It says it's my store. What? I haven't heard of that before. Never heard of that issue before, minor ass. I know it sends, when you go to a store and if you're not logged into Stream Elements, it wants you to log in, but not to go to. You can just redeem it in chat. Type, I'll type how you need to type it. Redeem. What are they called? Whatever it's called, like 50 spins. And then whatever the game is called, hotline. So something like that it would look like. Minor S. Aide Mario, Mario, bravi pare. Alright, girl, let's make some money. Thank you, Mulemek. Thank you for the good luck. So yeah, just type. Yeah, 50 spins is actually called. There we go. Hope for a great session today. I hope so, Hook Hook. Would be nice with a couple in a row here. It's a nice 22 degrees. It is really, really hot, Melina. It is. In Stockholm, it's 22. No, I'll try and get the English language on this one. I'll switch the language so everybody knows what the hell is saying. Hey, Frankster! How you doing, Frankster? Is that a bonus? No. 6, probably. Altanos Ali, welcome, man. Bonus time. Redeem, exclamation mark, redeem, bonus time, probably. No. Somebody redeemed some spins there. Minor Vaz redeemed 50 spins. Let me see which game it's on, Minor Vaz. Isn't showing my OBS what it's on. Medusa Megaways, alright. Do that after this. Hey, Bells, how you doing, Bells? Good evening. Yeah, that was a great video, Chris. The kids really love that chicken video. Hey, Stefan. Welcome, Stefan. Lexbollen. Way too warm today. Just home from work, now chilling with stream. Yeah, man, it's really hot. It's really, really hot. 800 bottom line on this. Yeah, I'm good, Bells. It's just a little bit too hot in Sweden. But hey, man, it is what it is, right? Can't complain about it. Come on. Matters. No. Alright, last bit. Medusa, next game. Let me just change it here. See if I can change the language. Probably could at the bottom. Be able to do it here at the bottom. Let's see. International. So everybody understands what's on the screen here. Medusa. Here we go. Just curious, is most of the in-home cooling portable or central units? In Sweden, I think it's portable. It's not like in the US. Uh, All right, 50 spins, Miter Bass. 801. Good luck. Hope we get a bonus. Really hope we get a bonus on this. No, I need a queen in the front. Mia, welcome, welcome. Good luck. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome, welcome. Go on, play the video. I know the chicken video you want me to play. God damn it. It's a little bit intense, Chris, that song. They were chilling. Might use it for something, though. Is that a win? Yeah, it is. Queens. Come on. Double Medusa symbols. Just because. Carlos got excited. So bonus, I hope we get a bonus on this, man. It would be awesome. It would be really awesome. But it's really difficult to bonus this one. I would say this is more difficult to bonus than Legacy of Ra base game. It feels like it, at least. This feels like it's impossible to bonus. Break the bank again for old time's sake, hashtag. Alright, request it, Rylo. Oh, we missed one! That would have been... Fuck, that would have been 200x! We missed one on the third reel for 200x there. Fuck. Yeah. I definitely feel like this one is more difficult to win on than Legacy of Ra. Try the new Cash-O-Matic. Alright, we can try that as well. Is it good RTP on Big Time Gaming? Yeah, every Big Time Gaming is global RTP, Sam. So it will always be the same, no matter what site you play on. That will always be the same. It's just some providers that it's not. So the most noticeable provider is Play and Go. Oh, come on! I need that medallion in the front. That's gonna pay. That's good. 150. Good one. Good one. Oh, one more symbol. Ace in the front to keep it going. Or symbol. No, Miter Bass, that was close. That was close. That's a good win. A good win. Camilla, how you doing, Camilla? Mario, I got scammed when I played the social tournaments today. What do you mean? Did you not win? We all get scammed, Camilla. I haven't placed yet on a social tournament. That's pretty crazy. Nah, Dan is doing hard work, man. Dan is taking over a lot of stuff from the social tournament, so he's quite busy. Maybe I can answer some of the questions, guys. If you have any. Who is ranked number one in Luigi's? Well, let's take a look. I think it's... Isn't it just leaderboard? I think it's leaderboard, right? Exclamation mark. Here you go, Sam. Can you use that link? Oh, you probably can't. I think I am number one, but don't count me. Let's see who is... if it's not me, let's see who is... Krulle is number one, as you can see. 1460. So yeah, there you go. Is Dan sorting out tournaments for Scottish players? No. I got two bonuses with re-trigger each time. Oh, god damn it. But that didn't get registered. Okay. Oh! Alright. Do you have any screenshots, Camilla, or something? Because that would be good to... I could give that to Dan or something. Hello, Fishy Scrum! Welcome, man. Good evening. Same happened to you? Same game, maybe, Sam. Because then there might be something wrong with the game. Give me 2,000 Luigis and I would be number one. Alright, Minor Vaz. That's points back. Yep. Good suggestion. Didn't rip. Oh. I feel like don't get too frisky on this one. 850 bottom. Secret of Stones. Yes, we said that. Yeah, we did. Oh, come on. 84,000 megaways? Alright, Sam just pulled a lefty on us here. And he wants extra chili. So we'll have to play extra chili first. Then we'll play Secret of the Stones. 50 spins for Sam. What is the longest dry streak from withdrawal you've ever had? I just checked and I have not had a withdrawal for my 30. That is a long time, Fishy Scrub. A very long time. I think mine is probably around 2021 approximately, I think it is. That is my worst streak. I think it might actually be more, because I haven't checked from like January to March, because I know I had a really shit run there. But I think it's roughly around 2021, 2022. That is really, that's a lot. 34, that is a lot. You're now here because you want points. Everybody wants the Luigi's. Alright, last bit. You have a screenshot? Oh, so it added 500 euros instead of adding them to... Okay, now I know what you mean. So did you get 500 more spins, Camila, or what happened? Yeah, Fishy Scrub, it's really... It is no fun at all, man. It is... you almost just wanna... You lose interest in gambling, seriously, when it does... And that's understandable. It's so cruel when it does that. That's a lot of deposits. 34, that's quite insane. It looks like it's gonna load Medusa again. Let's pop out too. Piltoshkana! Jebiga! Kakosi Piltoshkana! And Marcus Vaughn, welcome, man. I'm only here for the 2000X. Luigi's. Yeah, Luigi's, we can do. All right, Sam. I'll play it on 8 because this is fairly forgiving. 8, 45, 50 spins. Good luck, Sam. I'm just happy you decided to stream. Thank you, Rilo. See, that's what I want. Thank you, Rilo. For Rilo. Good luck, Mario. Good luck, Sam. I'm here for the heavy Danish accent. You're not here for the Danish bonus tank. Nope. Round down the tank. That's pretty weird, Camilla. That's pretty weird. Maybe we should get Dan to look at that. Which game was it? Because it might be something with that game. You know, Sam, if we bonus, this is your decision. You only have 12 points, that's so sad. Five lions gold, okay. Tommy, welcome on YouTube. Purples. How you make the points without, I mean, without duel? Edward, you can only earn points on Twitch because it's not possible to do it on YouTube. So unfortunately, you have to be on Twitch. Would be nice to see a bonus fix, please. Oh, come on. Alright, here we go, Sam. We'll get another shot at it because there's a king. We'll get one more shot at it at least. Now, we need a queen in the front or a hawk. No. Can see here. Is that a couple of spins after you won it, Camila? Wait. All right, I'll try and send it to Dan and see. You know something. Edward, you get it just for being just for watching the stream. Get a couple of points for each 10 minutes you watch, I think it is. Let me just add some points to Melina, because she's been here for like forever on YouTube. So, let's see. Shokis Bulan. And Frenergy's also on YouTube forever. Wildest place. It's not looking good, Sam. Energy, you also always on YouTube as well. I know you guys are, so. But yeah, you always in my stream on YouTube. So if you come over from YouTube, and I know you've been on YouTube for a while, I'll just add some points so you have it. It's my first time visiting the stream. Sure. It's 150 to redeem a game. That discount is starting to look pretty juicy. Fucking hell, man. Oh, come on, Reds. Fishing Frenzy Mega Waste, that is a fun game. I think I'll just do, let me just do Secret of the Stones, because I promised that one. And we're on Guts, so I need to play Secret of the Stones. It's a must. Sam, it does not look good. Oh, let me just change, actually we're on New York Spins here. No, we're not on that, we're on Guts. Change it in a second. Red in the front! Nine. That's it, Sam. Ouch. Loss. And then I take Sam's points, he's not happy. Secret of the Stones. We had one shot at it. Show up. So after that, Minor Vass is a Fishing Frenzy. So how do I redeem? Redeem 50 spins, and then whatever game you want. Like this, Medina. Without the first, like cyanide made or whatever it was. Like, why does it do this? Look at this, Secret of the Stones. And then I press Secret of the Stones and it loads extra chili again. Look at this. Like, what the fuck? What is going on here? Close it. Seems like a bug. Yeah, I know, Edward. I need to just remove it. Just quickly starting up the stream, so... let me just remove that as well. You're on guts, guys. React Tunes has been requested as well. Oh. 7.5, here we go. See if we can get a bonus in this one. Nah, Razi, it's not. I'm removing it now. Just didn't remove it from last time. So that's the old bonus hunt we had going. A 1,000 in so far. For euros. Go, guys. Now should be fixed. Yeah, exactly, Sam. You get something. Do I get my points back for that? That is far-fetched. That is far-fetched, Sam. Hey, Belgium Disaster, welcome. Good evening. No, Belgium Disaster only has 76. Quick bonus ink. I hope we get a quick one here. I'll let YouTube pick this one. If we get a bonus, I'll let YouTube pick on Secret of the Stones. The request was from YouTube. But... oh, here we go. YouTube, are you ready? Oof. Gaming not 101. Welcome, man. Doing good. I'm doing good. Vacation is nice. Kids are sleeping. I thought I'd do just a stream, just for the fun of it. Can I get some fake Luigi's? I keep losing my... you suck at gambling, Chris. That jinx. What jinx? Yeah, do that. Do that, Camilla. And attach that... attach the screenshot. I think that is a good idea. Because they might need to remove that game from from play, because it might be an issue with the game, how it's counting. You know, they had some issues with some games before with how they count. I think I want to play some Da Vinci as well, guys, at some point. I really like that game, man. I think it's my favorite Pragmatic Da Vinci. I just really like that game. Give Chris Fleming 10,000 fake Luigi's. Dan Pragmatic. Dan _ Pragmatic. Camila. Tom, welcome, man. Welcome, Tom. Hope you're good. By the way, you guys living in the Netherlands, are you having crazy warm weather as well? I heard Rock and Rollas in the stream. I think it was Rock and Rollas said. No, it was Nick, I think. Said the weather was shit in the UK. Alevan, welcome. Good evening, Alevan. This is crazy how hot it is, and it's been hot for like 2 weeks now in Sweden. Pretty unusual. I remember 1 year we had not long ago. God damn it, man. It's so hot. Phone lines went down in Netherlands yesterday. Oh, okay, why? Do you know why, Bells? At least you're not losing here. You said that and now I'm losing. Couldn't even call emergency, sir. Jesus Christ, okay. series, okay. No. Come on. Alright, alright. We got a scatter shot. Yeah, that's not a scatter. Oh, is it one up? No, it was a while. Okay. Alright, 450, I think we'll leave. Come on. 2 hours flooded in prayer. No, that's not normal. Come on, one more. Alright, this is the last tease. Not gonna hit. Yeah. I just knew it. I knew it. It's in tease mode, so then you should not play it. You should leave. Fishing Frenzy Megaways. Here we go. Minor Ass. And then it's Camilla with React Tunes. And Shoki's Bullen with Cash-O-Matic. One of the major providers had some kind of failure and... Wow. Wow. That is pretty crazy. Alright. So this is... You don't necessarily need like wins, like a bonus on this. You can get a lot of fish here and it pays a lot. So here we go. Minor Ass, I think it's 450 we started with. Spins. Yeah, 451. Good luck, Minor Bass. Oh! Almost an insta bonus. Did not play. Nah, Arlen is not a bonus on today, no. Just normal play. React Tunes is requested, yes it is. Come on, ding ding ding. Ah, two of them. Alright. Duel me. Go on. Go on, Bells. Hello, Mario. Time to win big. Hey, what's up, Norway? Hope all is good. In Norway. It was a 400 krona fish because it's money here, so that would be nice in the come on, ding ding ding. What's the deal? You put three Luigi's. Poor Chris has three Luigi's. We got it! Minor Vaz, come on! Save the stream, Minor Vaz. You can do it. 10 spins, here we go. No matter what, Minor Vaz, this is good, man. You got a bonus. Here we go. Oh, look at that fish! It's the 400 krona fish again? Where was it? Frankie, man? Now! Frankie! Come on, don't do this, man. Oh, no. It doesn't connect anything either. It doesn't connect all across. But... Come on, we should get more. No, not on 40, Frankie. Probably not named Frankie, but I just call him that. Unicorn Puffy Pity. Doing okay. Alright, that's better. Now it's decent. That's a 200 krona fish. That's pretty decent. Oh, okay. Alright. I'll take this. This 500, right? Definitely. Yeah, it's a good bonus. And we got one more, and it's a great bonus. Oh, come on. No. That would have been 100x. Nice one. I don't even see... Maybe we did 25 spins, I think. I think we did 25 spins. Let's do 25 more, and you'll definitely get your points back, Minor Bass. Yeehaw! Let's go fishing. Hey, what's up, D-Zack? And Danish Comfort, good evening. Neno, dobroveczer. Good evening, Neno. How's my son? He's doing great, man. He's really happy now. He's gotten both of the casts taken off. So he's free. He told his friends, look, I'm free. Yeah, so he's having a great, great time, man. It's nice to see. He's gotten some... he needs to, like... the muscles have stayed in one place, so he needs to, like, work out with the muscles. Gotten some, what's it called? Exercises to do. So he gets the agility back. I was trying to figure out where it was written Frankie. It's not. It's just a bandit has called him Frankie, so I'm just, alright, let's just call him Frankie. Now he has regular human arms. We needed that 400 fish, man. That would have been nice. Had that issue once, I'm blind. Now I'm blind. Was that the last spin? Nice, a good pick here, Minerez. Hey, what's up? Oh, partner in crime, man. How you doing, Lifehack? How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Minerez, getting your points back. There you go. Camila wanted React Tunes. But yeah, if you didn't watch it, guys, crazy stream on. Yeah, when was it? Was it Sunday or was it? I think it was Sunday, right? Oh, fudge. Well, that's a really good start right there. With me and Lifehack. It was just super fun stream. Had some amazing hits on that stream as well. At 6:50, bottom line? Sunday, yeah, it was Sunday. Yeah, he does, Bells. You're right. Alright. One more spin. Okay, last spin. All right. Good. Yeah, that last spin. Nice one. That's not bad. Mystery Spin Deluxe. Jesus Christ, man. Shrek, you really hate me. Let's just face it, man. Shrek hates me. React Tunes. Here we go. Plus, one dude still owes you 1 kroner from a giveaway. I cashed out 11,999. Alright, here we go. 50 spins, good luck. 654. Camila, let's get Garga, please. Come on, Garga. None of this almost crap. Tatman, good evening. I'm here, but gonna be lurking? Alright, man. Alright. I'll be able to hear and not see. What have you done, Tat Man? Oh. After one bottle of whiskey, one bottle of wine, 6 beers, you are sexy as fuck. Xbox. Why, thank you, Chris. Oh, come on. Don't ruin... No, that is basically ruining. Yeah, no wins. Oh, fucking hell, man. That was worst placement ever on the implosion. I got 4 of them, but it removed the chance to... How was the command to wish for a game? You know what? Let me just... I'll just make a command here on the... Easier. Commands that make a wreck. Fucking hell. Alright, there we go. So just type make a wreck. There you go. Yesterday my sister's older son broke his foot in two places. Oh, fuck, man. Really sad to hear that, Norway. Wow. That is really, oh my god. That hurts me just hearing it, man. Guys, fucking hell, man. Oh my god. I'm showing you how to do it. God damn it. So trolling, man. Okay, good. We got one more. Don't remove my highlighted ones. Thank you. That's the highlighted ones. I said don't remove them. Wow. That was utter crap. Camila. What part did I do wrong? You just need to write it. Lifehack, you just need to redeem. Do you see it? You need to copy paste it. The redeem 50 spins. If I write it like that, it'll redeem every time. So you need to remove the Pangtisa. And then you need to write whatever game you want. Gotta love Twitch. Change my profile pic, text on screen said. People feed beloved, so gotta. So now I'm staying. Oh, okay, okay, yeah. Hello, my bald-headed, juicy love monkey. How you doing, Carlos? Scaring me, as always. There you go, Lifehack. Da Vinci. That's a good request, man. That's a good request. There's a guy that knows his games. Greens. How was that not a win? Yeah, big up. Yeah, exactly, man. That deserved a big ass yebote. One more spin. All right, I might flee this one immediately. 800, 400, bottom line, and then we'll move on. Mystery spin will boost your balance. Camila, I'll take your points. Just because you like to rip, Camila, doesn't need you don't need to make me rip. Can you take the heat? It's really crazy. It is hot, man. It's really hot. And tomorrow is going to be at least the same as today. I saw Kim play this. Started on 402. Good luck, good luck. Shoki's pulling. 402. What was it so low? Oh, that's a lot of scatters. Why is it so low? Okay, it's supposed to be that low. Okay. Have you tried the... No. I haven't tried it. Suffered the greatest indignity today. On the beach. <laughs> 400 people tried to shove you back in. Did they succeed? This weekend, France will get 35 plus. What do you mean 35 plus life hack? I hate myself also. Oh, you mean the weather? Jesus Christ, man. 35 plus? That is insane. Crazy weather, man. No, it needs to give me 10 scatters. I don't think it's possible, though. Yeah. Now I got it, yeah. I want the coffee mug. What you need on this? 10 scatters. You saw it counted down, right, Edward? So when you get a scatter, it'll start counting. See here, so we get... Or you want a lot of wins. I don't know if multiply... Yeah, multiply is actually still multiplier. If I get an ace on the last reel... Come on, a scatter at least. An ace after the scatter at least. Come on. Okay, it actually dropped down again. Alright. We need more scatters or aces. Okay. So now we need a scat... Still need aces or scatters, but... But basically, you need to fill out full lines. Get some good wins on this. I like this game, but damn, I think it's hard to get. But every time scatters is coming, and not 10, yeah. It's the first time I played DZX, so I don't really know. Oh, come on, a 10 at least. 10? One little 10? We have 4 scatters, so if you can get some more scatters, it would be nice. More scatters. Hello, more scatters. More scatters. Right, give me a lot of 10s then. There we go. More 10s. More 10s, more scatters. Ah, bad win. Shit, you guys riding so much, man. This game, you need an exorcist. Green! Green! Do a donut stream next month for my birthday. Crazy Rilo. Oh, you're crazy, Carlos. Oh, come on. Can't do anything. I don't think you can drop down 10 scatters in a row here. If I don't get a bonus, this will be rip. I need a 10. 10 after the scatter to give it. Fucking hell, man. Can't win.
It's bonus time.
Not yet. You can't bonus? Fuck. Maybe you can give it the most 4. I don't know. Oh, okay. So top symbol pays on 2? Are you kidding me?
Many hours later.
There we go, one line at least. Come on, keep connecting these. Ah, shit! 24 kroners, come on, man. I hate it when it gives the scatters and need to wait for the drop down. I know it can't do anything. It's a waste of time. Because it can't connect. Right, that's a little bit better, because now I know it'll drop down a couple of them. Will it always be four? Three, okay. Three or four. Come on, man, give me more than one line. No, don't mix them. Alright, so I have Mystery Spin Deluxe. I'll just play this through, play the last 100 on this. This was super RIP! Oh, where was the blue on the last reel? Come on. Okay, come on, blue in the front just to give me 2x just to see, man. Fucking hell, man. Have a heart. You in the shower? No. What the hell kind of question is that? At least I didn't pick the worst game. Uh-oh, shots fired. Like, come on, man. This is not necessary to show. It's just a waste of time. Hey, what's up, Willy? Nah, not really today, not really, but first deposit, so...
Get a fucking picking game on.
You already played a picking game, you saw how that went, Chris. Come on, blues. Yeah, Bempty. Right, 182, can it get us back here, though? Looks like a shower curtain behind you. It's actually to my wardrobe. Good for spin tweaks? Well, not for me. Secrets of... Yeah, right. Come on, at least give me just two lines, just to... Alright, I need a jack in the middle. Don't screw me over, man. Give me a jack. Fucking hell, man. Dungeon behind the curtain. Yeah, exactly. There's a huge dungeon. At least you're not gonna be the one ripping me, Shrek. Not today. Worst game ever, I hate it. Took all my money last night and no good damn. Wild Robo. I saw that was a game as well. Oh, come on. Oh, no. This can't be... I need to get extremely lucky and get an ace or a red diamond. But of course, nothing. Music sounds like terrible Christmas song. Exactly. SuperSmask exit. Alright. Alright, last spin here. Let me just put in a little bit more money here. Sight. Ay, 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 ay. Tough game, this one. Yeah, it seems like it's a really tough one. All right. There we go. Look at this. Successful payment. Now look at what it does here. Okay, now it actually said okay. Before it says it didn't go through and it went through anyway. So let me just play a little bit more in this. 8 krona spins. And then we'll go to Mr. Spin Deluxe. Super S&M ask. God damn it, man. Can we get a decent win on this game? Take off the cooldown on Jewel. It does my head. You know the chat would be spammed down with the dueling. Alright, 900. But he secretly wants village people. Jesus Christ. He secretly doesn't like me. Stay cool. No. Wow. Really poor wins. But I need to see the bonus to be able to say anything about this game. Is it me? Is it me, or is NetEnt making games that are impossible to bonus at the moment? Is it just me? Feels like every new NetEnt game is just impossible to bonus. And then when I see the bonus, it's like, okay. How can this be so difficult to bonus when it doesn't pay anything? It might just be me, man. Alright. Four or ten? Here we go. 900. Good luck, Shrek. You're gonna need it. Nah, it's done now. Nah, I don't know, man. He's not been working, Chris, so it can't be the one I'm thinking of. Swag, this better pay me. 10-10. Aw, come on. Yeah, exactly. You're right. You're right, Bells. Easy profit. Right now, it doesn't seem like easy profit. Seems like easy loss. Oh, shit. Expand, baby. Come on. Expand. Can I get more than 1x win, please? Hey, Blackbird. Good evening. I don't know why. Fuck off with that 729 wave, man. Thank you. Just keep it there or go higher. None of this 729 wave crap. Better connect it. Fuck off, game, man. What the fudge? It will take a little time. Be patient. Like, how long is a little time? Okay, that's good mega waste now. Come on, man. Fuck off! Give me one spin on big mega waste and then shit's over. Bullshit. I hate this game.
many hours later.
Sevens, come on! Give me a seven. Can I get some expansions? Yeah, max mega waves. I'd even go for some expansions, man. What the fuck? Not getting any expansions. Thank you. Jax, fuck off! Like, seriously, my best win is 2x? What the fuck? Fuck off. What a bullshit game. I get 15,000 ways and it immediately removes it. Fucking I hate this game, man. Hey, Queen Gankara. Mahmoud, welcome, man. Buffalo. Yeah, we have some requests. Da Vinci is next. Queens! Fucking finally, man. Alright, that's basically less than money. It's a little bit close to money back, but... Hey, David, what's up, man? Going, man, it's 2,000 in now, so... need some wins. Shower curtain in the back. No. Hey, Tumba! On a serious note, alright. No point. Unless I get like a huge win here, Shrek, then I'll give you your points back. Just don't... Don't drop the makeup. Come on. Sink! Sink! More! You can't hit. I need more sink. Don't go back to shit, Mega Waze! I've redeemed an item? Yeah, see, fruit shop. $600 bottom line on this. I do hate this game, but I'll play it. Hey, what's up, Picket? Oh, come on! Picket P joins in, come on now. Don't be shit, please let me keep this. Queen, oh my god. Two eggs, are you fucking kidding me? Look at the tens. This game, man, it's almost like you just want to take it and just... Fucking hate this game. Three X, don't hurt yourself. Come on, connect it! Thank you, that's better. Seven X? It's paying a little bit at least. Oh, come on. Ah, it's changing now, I think. Nope. No win! Wow. Expand! Expand! If all of those win 25 kroners, this doesn't have a bonus, no. God damn it, man, this is so annoying, this game. Oh, fuck, this is so annoying, this game. Oh my god. Come on, man. Wake up. I come new for Satan, what he did this bit. Oh, come on, max mega waste. Don't do me like this, man. Come on. I need a sink here. Come on. Sink it. Seriously. What a shit game. I'm sorry, guys. I just feel like that is such a bad game. This has to be money back. I'm still losing, Shrek. That was losing. I came in with 800 and something. Actually, 900. I lost 150, and I had I don't know how many spins on decent megaways. Oh, such a bad game, that one. Oh, 50, yeah. So, what the fuck? How many spins did we do? 760, I think we came in with. Yes, it is. Yeah, it is, David. It is. It's basically sister company to Risk. Hugo was in the channel. Yeah, I don't think I think a lot of people miss Guts. I like it. I think it's a good site. I think most are gonna play on Risk. Most people play on Risk. This is a very good site. Oh, I have all the games that the other ones had as well. My new favorite slot is Ruby Queen. Is Guts closing down? No. It's not Guts that's been closing down. Casino Pop is closing down. If that's what you mean, Atomba. Maybe that's the one you meant. Ah, damn it. Tried it. I like the bonus. You can go 6x. Picky Wilds. I haven't tried that one. Nope. D-Zack, I haven't tried that one. And yeah, remember, it's parachute bonus as well in UK. So you do get a, I think it's, I'm pretty sure it's 100% bonus. Problem is, I already have accounts with many sites, so good streamers like yourself. Yeah, I know. I know, David. But I'm still grateful that you want to, that you're considering signing up through my link. It helps. It does help. But only do it if you feel like having a go. What number on the list am I? You're down there, Tomba. Last one. The next one is Donuts. This does not look good. Are you streaming Thursday night? I might actually, Tomba. Chris, I might. Buy a white rabbit again. Could easily be ripped with a balance then. 10 spins here. Come on, come on. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Oops, something had happened. You need to... Okay. Give me the bonus. You only gamble on stream? Hampus, sometimes I play a little bit off stream, but not a lot. Not a lot, because it's too expensive, man. Oh, it's not Guts. Da Vinci. I don't know, Chris. I don't know. Ten people is probably a little bit too much. Okay, yeah. Andreas, can I join up? See, a lot of people wants to join in on bullets. Hello, games. You haven't played since January? Yeah, that's probably good. Okay, let me try another game. Donuts was the next one. Just see if that works. I heard Hooga Hook arrange illegal guinea pig fights now. What are your thoughts about that? Oh, fucking hell, man. Where to start? 50 spins. Lifehack, I'll give you your points back because that was undecided on DaVinci and it won't load. So, here we go. 6:16. What's the day job, if you don't mind me asking? Here we go. I work at Copenhagen Airport, David. I'm like a super user in the different airlines' computer systems. Oh, come on! Even purple there. A 4 purple would have been 60x. That would have been good. One day we should make one mega giga joint bullet. I will donate 1,000 if you do 10-cent stakes on Book of Life. Book of Dead One Line. Holy shit. It's gonna take like 7 years. Green! Aw, oh, come on. Hardy's moving to walking stick insect fights next week. Oh my god. What was the odds of your hobby being slots and not planes? I've never really been interested in planes. Yeah. It's not that, yeah, it probably wouldn't have been it anyway. So. But some of my colleagues are really enthusiasts with planes. But I'm not really. I'm more like a computer guy, I think. Smell a bonus with a 50x multiplier. I hope so. I hope we get the purples, man. Come on. Carlos, it's not looking good. 9 spins to save it. Blues. Need more bailouts. Need 100 more, Carlos. Is that? Come on, ding, ding, ding. Planes are so damn hard to steal. Alright, Carlos. Rip, man. Rip, ribbity, rip, rip. Dealer's choice. Thank you, Bells. Let me save this. Going to a good old favorite. I don't know, cleaner. I don't know. missed one! God damn it. Gave me the green anyway, but still. Green! Fuck off, game. Two more spins. One. Thank you, Nabo. Okay, so we are definitely gonna play this one. Bells, get ready to get your points quadrupled. All this money and no bonus, you could buy a goat by now for all this devil's work. shit. I need to go a little bit, I need to go 10 kroners here, because I need a prayer. Prayer answer here. Oh, come on, don't give me two immediately, don't give me anything else. Double king? Come on, Bells needs to get bailed out at least once. Are you serious, Frankster? You are on such a crazy run, man. Sometimes, man, you just get into the zone. Just everything, man. No matter what the hell you choose, it'll pay. Max Mega Ways. Oh, come on. Check it out, Frankster. Wow! 2000x? Fucking hell, man! God damn it! Man, big congrats. That is insane, man. Galabiz, how you doing, man? And Givgos, welcome, man. Givgos. Thanks for the good luck, man. Hopefully, we need some luck here, because everything is ripping. Not been close to a win on anything so far. Oh man, stop doing that shit. That's twice, three times, actually. Thank you, man, thank you. Definitely need some luck here, but wow. That's Ben City, come on, man. Yeah, I suggested this one, yep. Fucking hell, every time it's every time Bells gives me a lifeline to choose my own game, it's shit. That's not okay. Come on, Queen. Aw, Queen! Queen! God damn you, game. This is annoying. C- Come on, game. Hello, wake up. Thank you for the follow, Betty Extreme. Welcome. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, dude, man, this is insane how bad this is. I haven't really had that many bonuses either. I think I've had one bonus and it paid 2x? Seriously, did I only have that one bonus and it paid 2x? On Spin Sane? I don't remember having... I probably had some other bonuses, but I haven't paid anything. Come on, man. That's ridiculous. Fuck off, game. Oh my god. So tilting when games play like this. I'm leaving Guts because it's not my lucky day on Guts. That is definitely for sure. Frankster! Oh my god, man. Thank you, Frankster. Thank you so much for the tip, man. That's very, very kind of you, Frankster. 250 kroners. Jesus Christ, man. Let me see where... Guts smells like... Today it's been bad, man. It's just what it is. Can't always be lucky. You can't always be unlucky. Game one. All right, last 1,000. It's normally I don't do 3 deposits because it's too expensive. But I feel like playing one more deposit. I need to sign in via the... That's why it takes a little while here. Du måste fylla I alla fall. Yeah. Why do I need to do that? When I already said it. Real... Okay. Risk it is. You probably won't see me playing on Risk, Guts, maybe on Guts, but on Risk, I don't... I'll tell you why. You see in the left corner here? No more Wheel of Risk. So basically, I don't get anything now playing on Risk. There's absolutely no reason for me to play on Risk. Which is a bit sad that it's going this way. I just want to play this Raging Rhino and then we'll go back to the games. I think I'll go 2 8 krona stakes and I need to hint something on a little higher stake, otherwise it's fudging difficult doing anything. Much appreciated. Thank you so much again, Frankster, for the donation of 250. What do you guys think of this animation? I don't know if I like the animation on this. Try some Viking Clash. That's also a fun game. We do have some games requested, so I need to play those. Rhino! Animation sucks. I feel so as well. I think this is... Rhino! I think it's really bad, to be honest. I don't know, man. I don't think they did a good job on the animation. But hey, man. Just give me two diamonds and we're done. No, it's all peachy with two more diamonds. Come on. Found his trap. Oh, that's rhinos all across. 400. Nice. All right. Nice. 400. Not bad. My last post. All right. This slot should be named Slowest Rhino. Yeah, it's really slow. That's one thing I've noticed as well. Really, really slow. Notice that it's really, really slow. Finally, it's time. At least we got a good win. 400, that's a pretty good win. This is like, Rhino, let me just go get the groceries before I show you what you win. I think, has anyone seen any good wins on this? Are they saying Rhino or Rilo? Raging Rilo. Quinkanka, this is a new one. It was just released today. Yeah, Minor Vaz, you're right. It plays so slow. It really does. Chrono win and dead spin 5. Oh my god, yeah. Hello? You never got the diamonds? Okay. 9 in the front, please. Or the cheetah, or whatever it is. The leopard. It is actually a Queen Kankana. It's 4 diamonds, yeah, for the bonus. I was thinking maybe it's 3, but it is 4. Because I had 3 already. Oh, okay. 32 only. Wow. So that'll pay a little bit better. Alright, pays bad then. You definitely need the rhinos then. Alright, 10 man. Potential and bonus is sick. I don't think this slot is worth more than 0.2 euro bet. Okay. I'm just trying. I'm trying to get a lucky hit on this. I meant deny point pass. Right. Need a double ace or 10 queen? Ah. They say Rilo, I'm pretty sure. Oh, where was my Rhino there? Where was my Rilo there? Wow. Bad pace. Danish Comfort. 3 mega spins on Bonanza. Nice one, Danish Comfort. I think I should have, right? If I don't, I'll just add him just a second. Sold out. Thank you. There we go. So the next game is Drive. Might arrest. And then it's Dead or Alive, Danish Comfort, and then it's Fruit Shop, Tomba. Oh, fudge! Wonky Wabbit's Cleaner. I hope I can play that game, Wonky. Not sure it works. Oh, what? I thought that sounded like a bonus. It sounded like four. Oh, where's my rhino? Back to ripping ways this game. Did we get a shot at it? Four places to drop in. King on the third. Oh, come on. No! No win! With a wild? Are you kidding me? Wow.
Many hours later.
Yeah, man, many hours later, jeez. I just want to see a bonus on this, just to see what it does. If it counts differently or something with the multipliers or something. This is a third deposit, Shoki's Bullet. So definitely the last deposit.
Where's the goddamn wilds?
Lucy, good evening. Good evening. Thanks for the good luck. Need some luck, man, because we're running pretty bad. Oh. Oh, come on. What the hell is up with games today? Can I get a bonus on something? I know this is a difficult one, the bonus, but... Well, I won't be playing it to 400. 800 bottom line and we'll move on. I don't want to play this anymore. It's too slow. I think they screwed up a little bit on this game. I think it's too slow. Drive. $50, good luck. $800. Good luck, Minor Ass. I can't play the races, Edward. That is one more thing the Swedish... the Swedish Gambling Commission have taken away. Risk races. Thank you. Thank you, Spelinspektionen. If you're watching this, thank you, Spelinspektionen. You're doing a fucking terrible job. Oh, it's just like, I can't even hide it. That's the crazy thing. Look at this. I can't hide it. If I would, I could. I can't hide it. I don't know why it's there. Can remove the goddamn thingy. I don't know why it's there, man. I can remove it like this. Here we go. Bonus. You're right, it's stupid. It shouldn't even be there. Okay, okay, that's pretty good. Five spins, we got three of them. That's good. We get four more spins. Nitros are building up quite nicely. We need more. Screw the wins, man. We need nitros. Basically, just screw the wins. We need the nitros. All right, come on, nitros. For fuck's sake. Bad game, or bad bonus, not bad game, but bad bonus. But this is very, either you hit big or you don't hit anything on this game. Nice little win. Yes, I do. Yes, I do, Kieran. Yeah. I'm pretty... I'm actually a bit baffled they haven't made a patch for it or something to fix it. Because it's so obvious. That is actually enough, a minor ass. You get your points back on a successful suggestion again. If you have no win and you see two scatters on the first on 2 and 3, and it's grayed out, you're gonna get the bonus. Focus bullet. Right, minor ass. Nice one. You've been picking some good games today, Minor S. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Could have kept going. Back to start. We need some sort of save here. I'm down 2 deposits already. Starts out so well with two wilds. $900 bottom line, I think. Oh. No, come on with the multipliers. Oh, that's good. That's a big win. Nice, 200. But we'll keep going a little bit because this is actually playing nice. Next one is Dead or Alive 2. Accept you, chicken. I have other stuff to do, Queen. Easy money. Wow, no scatters at all after that one bonus. Not a single tease for a bonus. Last spin. Alright, it wasn't terrible though. Dead or Alive 2? I'll do 9 chrono spins, because, yeah, like I said, we need some luck. Shrek! Oh my god. 50 spins, $9.99. Good luck, Danish Comfort. I think there's a cooldown yet. Because otherwise you guys would just be dueling every time. So I needed to set a cooldown on it. Let me see how much the cooldown is. How long it is. $600, 10 minutes. Set it to half of it, okay? 5 minutes. Somebody redeem some spins. Points back for Minervast. There you go, Minervast. I hope Danish Comfort gets points back as well. Or like 500x points. Have you been playing more golf? I can tell. What? No, I haven't actually, Dig. I haven't. I need to be playing more golf, man. But I can't really do it right now because I have the kids. So it's a bit difficult. Never easy. Alright. Got a bonus, Danish Comfort. I'm letting you choose, Danish Comfort, just not the middle. You can pick any of the two other ones. I just don't want the middle one. Nah, we're going with the High Noon Saloon, right? We have to. It has so much potential. Yeah, it has so much potential. Here we go. We have to go. Come on, bring your friends, baby. $1,000. No friends yet. Okay, Billy's there. But Billy is in a bad position. It's gonna be a bad bonus. One more after this. Oh, come on, Boot! Oh, come on. That would have been a decent win with Boots. Okay, okay. It wasn't terrible. Girls always show lead up. Oh. Come on. One time easy, man. Right. That's pretty crazy to get two of them within like 50 spins. That rarely happens. Oh, there she is. Life hack, you were saying. Life hack! That is definitely a life hack, right there. Girls always show up late for the party. And they're the first two to hit immediately, basically. Come on, dudes! Okay, one dude. One drunk dude. Oh, he passed by right in the middle. Come on. But, like, this is dead spins. Come on, give me some wins at least. Yeah, don't hurt yourself. 5 coins. Thank you, Matthew. 18,000 X minus 17,999. That's what it pays. Look at my previous message, Aaron. What's your handicap? It's 11.2, I think it is. 11.2. Yes, your game has been added, Da Vinci, yeah. That is. Love the games that pay for scatters. Yeah, you're right. That. Wow, Danish Comfort. That's just you just survived it. I think 940. I think that's money back, right? Maybe it's not. Why do you play slots to beat the machine or to win? That's actually a good question. Of course you want to win. I just think for the potential, yeah. I think for the potential of the win, Dig. And to be honest, I did put a lot of bets in and stuff like that before, but it went cold and I played slots. But I also like all the features you get. I think that's what attracts me with from slots. All the features and yeah. I think that's why I like playing slots. Nah. You need like plus something, Shrek. I'm minus 11. to get one more. $800 bottom line here, and then we'll leave it. Then it's Fruit Shop for Tomba. And then Danish Comforts has an interesting one for us. 3 mega spins on Bonanza. See what happens there. Oh, you got second spin bonus. Nice one. Right, that died on me. Fruit Shop. Let's see if it... They don't have... yeah, maybe they do. Let's see if it works. $50. Good luck, Tomba. $7.97. You got your points back. Yes, you got your points back. But just barely, Danish Comfort. I think with 40 kroners, with 2 bonuses and 50 spins, that is... bad bonuses. But hey, that is dead or alive. There's no in-between on that game. It's either you get a really, really good bonus, or it's super shit. There is no in-between on that game. One spin only. How can I know my handicap in golf? You need to play multiple rounds to like know for sure what your handicap is. $200. Oh, that's very good. That's very good. That's why it's called Dead or Alive. My handicap is -6 in mini golf. So basically, I think I have -11 point something. And I get around 13, 14 shots extra on a round. So if let's just say it's par 72, so I would get 86 attempts or 86 shots to beat my... That's basically how you calculate it. But it's not always the same. It's not like 14 shots on every course. It depends on how difficult it is. This is Tomba's request. It's ripping. Two more spins. That's only one spin. That's what I hate about it. That's a good handicap, Chris. Come on, man. At least give me a one win so we can get more spins. Jesus Christ. 4 respins, actually 5 or 6 respins so far, and not a single win. Cleaner. Game can easily pay 10,000. Easily? I've not even seen paid 1,000x. Hey dude, good luck today, man. Thank you, Nat. Welcome. Need some help here, man, because it's ripping badly today. Oh, come on, that's two lines. At least gonna be two lines now. So we get two spins, but seriously, come on. Get a win here. Fuck's sake, man, just give me a win. Nah, that's crazy. Not a single win on all these extra spins yet. I was super duper ultra second. Good. Good. Good X though. One spin. And no win. Yes, I have tried it before that. I just think it plays too slow. That's my only it's the only issue I have with it. Like where are the cherries they usually hit here? Looks like Tumba is losing points. Need a big win now, Tumba, otherwise it's losing points. Nope. Goodbye the points. Bonanza. So 3 mega spins, so 40 krona spins. 3 40 krona spins for Danish Comfort. Here we go, Danish Comfort, good luck. 600 krona balance. Connecting at least. Ace. Ace! Ace! Last spin. Let's do two more. One. Fuck off, man. Ay. I gave you 5 spins, Danish Comfort. No. Wonky. Well, I don't think they have wonky. I'm actually pretty sure it doesn't work here. Action packed. Lena, do you have any other game? This doesn't work. You said Classy Vegas, right? Come on, man. I already have done that. Stop bothering me with that shit. Classy Vegas, they don't have it. They don't have it. Midas? I'll play Midas Golden Touch meanwhile. In the meantime. Good luck, Mr. Roundhouse Kick. We got 50 spins, 439 start. Let's go. Fucking hell, Chris, man. Pumpkin smash, okay. Thank you. Fuck! I just wanted to remove the counter, but obviously you can't do that. I think it's like 10 spins left or something. 15 spins left. And we're done. So when there's like 15 or 10 spins, 15 spins left, I think it's... I don't know, Shrek, man. It's getting expensive. 300 euros. A lot of money. For me, at least, because I play Raw every time. It's fucking annoying. We'll see how... We'll even see how long I can keep this up, because... I've been losing quite a lot this year. We'll see. Yeah, definitely for energy, yeah. So this is basically 75% of the profit I made on the bonus hunt is gone here today. It's a bit annoying, but hey man, it happens. It happens with games, it does. I really feel like this year the big wins have not been there compared to the other years. This year is a down year for me. I'm not really getting super good wins. No, Lifehack, no. Oh my god, missing one dude for a line. Fuck. So ripped, man. Down to 200 at the most, and then Pumpkin Smash. Can't expect to win everything. Nah, Chris, but I've not been winning like a lot this year. I've been winning very few times, to be honest. But I think it's because playing with cash is you can't seriously. If you play with cash, you can't stream. That's just how it is. You can't stream playing with cash. It is it's gonna rip you. Playing with cash, you need to play short spurts, like 20 minutes, go for it. If you get something, cash it out, done. You can't stream with cash only. It's too rip, because I can't end the stream after 30 minutes. That's basically the problem streaming for me at the moment. You think it's too much, 50 spins? Yeah, it could be. You're right, Dig. Could be. You never know, man. At some point, I might need to throw in the towel when it gets too expensive. A lot of streamers are already throwing in the towel in Sweden. I think basically me and Hoogahoog the ones left. Yeah, Cleaner, see, that's one, man. Casino Rockstar. I can understand, man. The thing is, Richikari, go lower on stakes. If I put in, I'll try and see. Maybe you'll understand what I mean here, but like I did 1,000 krona deposits before when I got bonuses. I'm still doing 1,000 krona deposits right now, but I'm playing at half the stakes. That means I need the, like, basically need means that I need the double amount of wins. So I don't know if you understand. You can't go too low stakes either, I think, because then you will just rip slowly. I think you guys know what I mean. Alright, this has to be free spins, otherwise it's not gonna be free spins. Yeah, it's free spins. Oh, nice, 10. That's quite good. We need some of these multiplying thingies. Oh, that's good. That's good, we'll take it. But we already have 180 kroners there. I think, no, almost 100 kroners. Here we go. A bonus at least. 10 spins could be something. Oh. And none of those are multiplied. That's so typical. It's so typical I don't get the non-premiums now. Isn't it? That is so goddamn typical. Come on, I need some extra hats here, come on. I need extra hats, please. Or extra piñatas or whatever they're called. Cone almost. If you're gonna throw in the town, at least do it with a boxing match between you. I'll live in. But you see my dilemma. You can't just go too low stakes, because then it's gonna be, then you're ripping slowly anyway. Basically, I would need to, if I'm going half stakes, I would need to go 500 krona deposits and max do 2 deposits each stream. So that would mean one time 1,000 would be okay. That would be my normal if I went half the stakes. Then, so, but 5 kroners, 1,000 kroners, that can go really fast. That can go really fast. At least the Dina's bonus. Yeah, it was okay. It was okay, cleaner. At least it was a bonus. Leave it now. Let's see if we can get one more. Come on. Hello. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, 11. Definitely, that's what I mean. Yeah, I would basically need double the luck to stay alive. Come on, man. Where's the second pumpkin? It's teasing. I think it'll give one more here. $200, bottom line. Ay, 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 ay. Was the last game requested? Da Vinci again? Alright, so let's go Da Vinci. Let's pray for luck here, life hack. Oh, fuck off, game. Where is it in the front? Trigger bonus, please. Yeah. Yeah, that's. It's not a possibility for me either, because I have the kids. I'm not gonna move for gambling purposes. That's ridiculous for me. Not for gambling purposes. For streaming purposes, or whatever you would call it. Not with the kids. If I didn't have kids, it would be something else. Only bonuses on quick spin, so you don't want me to have my money, right? Fucking hell, man, where is he in the front? That's evil. Slots are absolutely taking the piss today. Yeah, that's it. That's it, man. Yeah, you're right. You're right, Minor Pass. You are right. Fuck, I should have played some blackjack instead. Should have played some blackjack. Slots are just too cruel, man. That's it, man. I'm not putting in more. That's too much already. So, that's it, guys. Sorry. But hey, man, it is what it is. Yep, so I might be back Thursday evening. I'll see. I might be back. I'll keep, yeah. Need to see what to do with the kids. If not, then it's going to be the weekend, guys. So, have a good night, and yeah, I'll see you on Thursday. Take care, everybody. Have a good one. Ciao, ciao.